Join me as I take on the challenge of mastering resilience skills to never get burned out again. In today's fast-paced world, resilience is more important than ever. It's the difference between being able to handle the pressures of modern life and feeling like you're constantly on the edge of burnout. Burnout is a state of emotional, mental, and physical exhaustion that can creep up on you before you even realize it's happening. You might feel like you're just going through the motions, like you're losing motivation and interest in things that used to bring you joy. You might feel irritable, hopeless, and like you're stuck in a rut. You might even experience physical symptoms like headaches, stomach problems, or insomnia. If left unchecked, burnout can have serious consequences for your mental health and productivity. It can lead to depression, anxiety, and a general feeling of being stuck. It can also impact your relationships, your work performance, and your overall well-being. But the good news is that burnout is not inevitable. By developing resilience skills, you can learn to recognize the signs of burnout and take action to prevent it from happening in the first place. So, what are these resilience skills that can help you combat burnout? Well, one of the most important ones is mindfulness. Mindfulness is about being present in the moment, without judgment. It's about paying attention to your thoughts, feelings, and physical sensations without getting caught up in them. By practicing mindfulness, you can learn to recognize the signs of burnout early on and take steps to manage your stress and anxiety. Another key resilience skill is time management. When you're overwhelmed with tasks and responsibilities, it's easy to feel like you're drowning in a sea of to-do lists. But by prioritizing your tasks, setting realistic goals, and taking regular breaks, you can learn to manage your time more effectively and reduce your stress levels. Self-care is also essential for building resilience. This means taking care of your physical, emotional, and mental health by doing things that nourish and recharge you. This might include exercise, meditation, spending time with loved ones, or simply taking a relaxing bath. One of the most powerful ways to build resilience is to focus on your strengths rather than your weaknesses. When you're feeling overwhelmed, it's easy to get caught up in negative self-talk and self-doubt. But by focusing on your strengths and accomplishments, you can build your confidence and develop a more positive mindset. I want to share a personal story with you that illustrates the power of resilience skills in combating burnout. A few years ago, I was going through a really tough time. I was working long hours, struggling with anxiety and depression, and feeling like I was completely lost. But I knew I had to make a change. So, I started practicing mindfulness, prioritizing self-care, and focusing on my strengths. It wasn't easy, and it wasn't quick. But over time, I started to feel more energized, more motivated, and more resilient. I started to enjoy life again, and I felt like I was living with purpose and passion. When I look back on that difficult time, I realize that it was a turning point for me. It forced me to confront my own limitations and to develop the resilience skills that I needed to thrive. And I want to encourage you to do the same. Don't wait until you're feeling burnout to start building your resilience skills. Start today, and see the difference it can make in your life. So, to recap, the key resilience skills we've talked about today are mindfulness, time management, self-care, and focusing on your strengths. These skills can help you combat burnout, build your confidence, and develop a more positive mindset. Thanks for watching, and I encourage you to share your own experiences with burnout in the comments below. Don't forget to check out my other videos on mental health and wellness, and I'll see you in the next video.